KTM 890 Duke R. The Project SC S1. New Rage Cycles. Fender Eliminator Tucked Kit. CRG Aero. New Rage front turn signals. Remove the orange decals. As well as the orange decals here, ready to race sticker here, sure, KTM power parts, tank grip, Evotech, radiator guard, just some basic day one mods. I'm not gonna start it. It's 7 o'clock. My neighbors will get pissed. Sit here revving the bike out. Sorry. See these? Show you the lights. You wanna see that? It's pretty bright. Looks bad in the picture, like it's overexposed. In real life, it looks a lot better. No resistors, or they sell this dual load equalizer. You don't need that shit. Just install it and you're all good. You all get this on your dash. It's like an error. So I don't care. It just reminds me to turn it off. All right? So it works fine if you ask me. The running light just came on. But yeah, it's a sick bike. Love it. Highly recommend it. This exhaust sounds really nice. It's not, it gets a lot louder. A little bit louder than stock. Significantly louder, but not obnoxious. So I might end up removing the rest of the decals, this one, and even possibly this one. I'm not sure. Or I might just leave this one. Just clean it up. This isn't painted. It's just plastic gloss. KTM's kind of cheap like that. All right. Thanks for watching. Peace out.